side. The three spaced across the track racing to the final furlong. They're followed by the Lord Maid, Amanya's next, and sweeping by, breezing on, is Maureen, the short priced favourite, and has quickly settled this from in second Harry, Zanny, and then the Lord Maid and Amanya. But it is Maureen sealing a first and last race double for Willie Mullins. It's simply a steer for Patrick on board the debutant.